The operator of the damaged Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant has finally submitted its original accident manuals to Japan's nuclear safety agency, but it maintains that only half of the document's contents should be made public. In mid-September, TEPCO submitted its manuals for nuclear accidents to a lower house committee investigating the Fukushima accident. But the utility blacked out most of the contents. The Nuclear and Industrial Safety Agency later instructed the operator to submit the originals for three types of manuals for accidents of varying scale. The agency also asked the utility how much of the contents could be made public. TEPCO now says that about 50% of the material should remain secret. It also says it wants to disclose just 10% of a manual for dealing with serious accidents. TEPCO says this is because the manuals contain information covered by intellectual property rights. It also says the documents cannot be made public because such facilities could become targets of terrorist attacks. The Nuclear Safety Agency says it will consider the validity of TEPCO's argument. It will aim to disclose the manuals by the end of October.